I'm incredibly honored by the award. It comes from such an amazing and distinguished group to whom I'm indebted for so much intellectual stimulation as well as for so many friendships. I particularly value its interdisciplinary character. I love the fact that I can talk to people who work across many different topic areas, many different types of technical expertise. It's essential to everything I do. I've been working for something like 40 years now, and it's been absolutely incredible to see how much the use of benefit cost analysis has spread over that time. It's an incredibly important piece of supporting evidence-based decisions. I'm hopeful that this increase in interest will lead to more and to better research, also to more training so more people can do good analysis. There's just so many wonderful ways to get involved. At this point, I just hope to continue to do what I've been doing for many years. I participate in the conference and many other activities. I also hope to continue supporting the journal as an editorial board member, as a peer reviewer, as an author, and as a guest editor. I've learned so much from being engaged in these activities, and it's just been really terrific to work with everyone. I have so many memories of deeply thoughtful and inspiring conversations at the conference and in other venues that have made me think about things in completely different ways. I've also just had a terrific time at various dinners and social events, just laughing and developing some incredibly important friendships over the years.